So if Steve Wynn said, I got balls that smell like flowers, that would be true. He would be referring to that. It's Friday. You know the rest. Yo, it looks like a beautiful ass day out there today. Got my blinds open, let the sunlight in. You know. Good morning, everybody. Even though it's not morning and I didn't just wake up, it's 4:45. I've been awake for a little while. I am in the middle of editing the vlog from yesterday. But I just want to show you guys something real quick. I already had coffee. So I know what you're thinking, Trooper. Why are you not drinking coffee? Already had coffee. This guy right here, having this guy here, is dangerous, I think, because I can drink as much coffee as I want. But check it out. I'm making a healthy sandwich at home. What makes it healthy, Trooper? Why you keep saying this shit is healthy? Let me tell you why it's healthy. Number one, because I'm making the shit at home. Right off the bat. Number two, I got the healthy choice, or whatever that shit's called, turkey, the natural choice, whatever. And also cheese. I mean, come on. Say whatever you want. I mean, one slice of cheese, and then I got the whole wheat bread, but I got spinach. I want to show you how much spinach I put on my turkey spinach sandwich. Check this out. Seriously? Look at all that spinach. That shit is healthy as fuck. Definitely calls for a little of this. Yo, got him. Healthy ass lunch. Breakfast, lunch, brunch. Brunch? Can you have a turkey sandwich at home and call it brunch? If you can, that's what I'm having right now.
Did you ever take a bathtub nap? I just did. Not a bath, because there was no soap involved. But I was in the shower, and I decided to plug the shit and kick back in the tub for like 30 minutes and turn into a vegetable. And, wow, do I feel relaxed. So now, I'm gonna head down to the strip and play poker. Before the bathtub nap, I was thinking about staying home and working on videos and not playing poker, but now I'm ready.
Yo, look at this amazing parking spot for my car. It's gonna be pretty damn difficult for someone to hit my car with their door in that spot. It's like the parking spot of the fucking century. I don't even know why I've never seen it. Maybe there's always someone parked here? There's like motorcycle parking all around it. I guess someone could crash their motorcycle into it. What was that? It was a drawing of something. I can't quite make out what that was. So who recognizes this parking garage? Where am I parked at? Go ahead, put your guess in the comments. My guess is that if you put a guess, you're correct. It's Palazzo. So I'm going over to Encore to meet a friend for food. Then the plan is to play poker there. I guess someday soon we're gonna have to go check out the Venetian poker room because the last time we were there I was just showing you that they were downsizing the room. So I don't know if it's complete yet or what, but I'm curious to know what it's like. Wouldn't it be great if they had really good games at Venetian? That would be awesome. They're just usually not that good. Of course, I'm only speaking of 1-2. I don't know about the rest.
Yo, I don't know what I'm getting ready to eat, but Grimaldi's smells so good. That's the one I ate at for the first time I ever had Grimaldi's before. When I met my buddy Ben from PokerPoise.com, I'm pulling when I should be pushing. Fuck. I'm sure most of you know this, but when I said Encore, that is the second part of Wynn Casino. So I just crossed the street from Palazzo to Wynn, and now I'm gonna walk through to Palazzo. I was gonna meet a friend for food. This is the friend. Yeah.
Steak. Yeah, buddy.
We're sharing this one plate. I'm just kidding. We baked separately, so my food's not here yet. It's obviously gonna come out at separate times.
They eat, forgot, don't, they forgot about your food, man.
Don't wait on me though, for sure. I decided to go steak quesadilla. Holy shit, that looks good. It's got steak and jalapenos and shit. Yo, so me and Pure Aggression met up and got some food there at the, what's the name of that place? Zuzu Crackers? I don't know. It's like the cafe deli type sport by the sports book or whatever at the Wynn. The steak quesadilla was pretty awesome. I had originally planned to play poker at Encore, but Carl said he played in 4 different games. He kept switching tables and he said all the games were not very good. No action. Granted, I didn't check it out for myself, but I did walk into the poker room to get comps. So when I walked in there, I didn't really like the vibe. That plus Pure Aggression's assessment of the room is enough for me to not bother. Maybe I'll walk into the Venetian room and see what's going on. I guess I could always venture further, like maybe cross the street to Mirage or... Shout out to the guy that just said the trooper to me when we walked through the door here at Palazzo. Yo, even after I ate the quesadilla, Grimaldi still smells good as shit. Oh my gosh. Can you smell it? Can you smell that at all? You should be able to. If you could, you'd be like, damn, trooper, you're right. That shit smells good as... There's a hot blonde chick right there with a Grimaldi's bag. What?
Yo, I know what you're thinking, trooper. That's not the Venetian. That's not the Wynn. You're right. It's not the Venetian, and it's not the Wynn. Once I got back over to Palazzo, I really wasn't feeling it tonight. I just wasn't feeling it from the beginning. It was fun going on the strip, meeting up with Pure Aggression, getting some food or whatever. But honestly, I have a lot of work I can do here, believe it or not. And so that's what I'm working on right back here. I'm actually just getting started and brewing some coffee. I like this chair. I can swing around. Brewing some coffee right over here. You heard me. Brewing the coffee. I shouldn't play poker 7 days a week. You know what I mean? I really shouldn't. Pretty much every day I have the intention of going to play. So I'm going to work on videos though. And that's why I made coffee. I'm not drinking it out of a bowl tonight. I have a cup. It's a little cold. You preheat your coffee cups? I think preheating the coffee cup is a... fantastic idea. That's where all the magic happens, right in there. The punchline is, there's nothing more to see here. I mean, to me, making videos is a little bit exciting, but to you, you don't want to watch me make videos. And you probably don't want to watch me drink coffee either.
Oh, that's good stuff. That's good stuff right there. So yeah, I'm gonna get to work. I'm gonna say farewell for tonight. Tomorrow's Saturday. I plan on editing this vlog tonight as well. This vlog plus three other small videos probably. So if you like my videos and you like my three little lights right here, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment below. I'm gonna see you next time. I'll see you tomorrow. Don't worry, I'll see you tomorrow.